important, you gotta tell someone you trust, like your parents, your teacher, a police officer.
Fuck the police!
Second worst Christmas music video you've seen, which involves John Travolta. Seriously, John, wipe that woolly willy magnet hair off your damn skull. We know you're bald, and we're fine with it. Oh,
you know, we've been driving out here every day with your food for like the last 30, 40 years. And we were driving out here a day across the desert, and it occurred to us there wouldn't be world hunger if you people would live where the food is!
On DVD today.
Oops, my favorite. By Rick Ducombe, who you may recognize out of this makeup as the guy who appeared in pretty much every movie you grew up on in the 90s.
I'm gonna take my big thumb and jam in your eye!
And I'm taking my two big black leather gloved hands and grabbing your head and cutting it off!
Okay, two things here. First off, rated PG. Secondly, if I hadn't seen Hugo, I would have thought that this is what a kid's movie directed by Martin Scorsese would have looked like.
You make me pop your fucking eye out of your head to protect that piece of shit, Charlie M!
Squash your fucking head like a grapefruit.
You motherfucker, you!
And as we wrap up another year of awfully good movies, I'd like to thank everyone who stuck it out with me and hope that you have the happiest of holidays, whether that holiday is a Merry Christmas, a Happy Hanukkah, a kick-ass Kwanzaa, or, since John Travolta and Kirstie Alley practice Scientology, that they have a pleasing day of blood sacrifice before the eyes of Xenu. May your body be free of Phaetons, and may your altar to L. Ron Hubbard be worthy of your dear leader.
Merry Christmas, bitches!
Man, wouldn't it be great if Christopher Walken used that line of dialogue in some of his other performances?
Oh, no! Oh, no!
Three Samuel Jacksons coming right up.
Good motherfucking choice! Samuel Jackson! They painstakingly by me, Samuel L. Jackson! It'll get you drunk! You'll be fucking fat girls in no time! You might even fight a nigga or two.
me, please?
No, I can't stop yelling, because that's how I talk. You ain't never seen my movies. Two, that was a good one. Deep Blue Sea, they ate me. A fucking shark ate me. Great Kicks, Jurassic Park, Samuel Jackson. It's my beer. Yes, they deserve to die, and I hope they burn in hell.
On a bright note, though, Kevin was able to walk soon again after that clip was released. Finally, this is a fucking weird, but surprisingly effective anti-bullying video.
Candy DR! Little babies.
Yay! Nothing like some good old refreshments to help get over a tragic death. The end.
The young girl. Girl? You mean human?
That's not a humanoid.
I'd say she's perfect. I've been in space for 6 months, and she looks perfect to me.
Johnson, what do we tell you about popping a boner in your spacesuit? Oh, dear God! Johnson's boner just tore through his spacesuit! He's losing oxygen! Oh, no! His fucking head is...
I can't help but be a little concerned.
It's only low voltage. You can't kill him. Then crank it up.
Well, turn it on, then. Stop believing that a man could fly. And sure, I could do a review of Superman Returns instead, seeing as how every other YouTube critic has already made fun of Superman 4. But I think you know good and goddamn well why I can't review Superman Returns right now.
Do not diddle kids, it's no good diddling kids.
Hello.
Leave them laughing.